tonight. Today was Kitchy's Travels. Kitchy's Travels. You know Mr. John here. We're going to check out this prehistoric fossil site here today.
And fossil gator. Nice little place. Chopper, saber tooth cat and alligator. There's stuff they found here. Elephant shoulder socket. In East Tennessee, camel tooth, rhino leg bones, kind of neat stuff. Water snake. Cool, man. Comes a hill. Ankle bone. Neat. Never know, man. Look at her. Now here's the people right here, man. Here's the one that does it all.
Oh, I don't know what that is.
What is that?
This is where the sausage is made right here. Here, that's for the scientists. These are the people making the big money. Poking things and researching it like that.
Mm-hmm. Ugly anteater or something. Yep.
There's where the magic happened, man.
Neat. Puzzle that is to put together. Like a big puzzle.
This 3,600
pound
fast one.
What a leg. Oh, look at this. That's huge. Humorous. Great fossil site, Washington County, Tennessee.
That's a big bone.
Mm-hmm. Look at that, man. The badger skull. Everything here is from like 7 million to 4.5 million years old. I Clean wrap, Reynolds foil. Clean part of the surface, the fossil. Neat. Here's what talks about the Tennessee Highway Department running up on the road construction right up on this site. Pretty cool. Camel and a rhino, short-faced bear. Some of the stuff they've dug out of here. Which we'll be seeing here after a while in the dig. The tools I use out here to dig the site. Spade. Trowels. Brushes. The dig site, everybody, look at that. Just a normal looking area. Sorry, right in here. Still digging today, as you can see over there. And somebody mowing the lawn.
We have a guy, Gray Fossil Site. Did you travel?
You know
who this man is. Thank you guys for watching, liking, subscribing, all that good stuff. And peace out.